Hello, this is Eric Mars Communication. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can install Google Translate to your Samsung Galaxy Note 4. For this, you need to unlock your phone. After that, you have to hit apps, and apps, you have to find one option. It's called Google Play, Play Store, Android Market. Hit this one. One most important thing, for downloading anything from Android Market, you will need an Google account. If you don't have Google account, please check my video how you can do that. Here you have so many options: apps, games, movies and books. You don't need to touch none of them, just hit searching button and type Google Translate. As you see, hit this one, hit for install. Here you have install option, hit install. Accept term and condition. Is downloading now is only 17.75 or 77 megabyte. We have to wait a bit. And it's done. It's giving me two options. One is install, another is open. I'm not gonna open from here. I'll hit the home button. And I will hit apps. Here we go, Google Translate. Hit this one. Now you have English, Spanish. You can translate anything from one language to another. Hit Spanish and choose any language you want to install. For example, Arabic, Armenian, Bosnian, Bengali, whatever you want. If you like this video, please do subscribe. If you have any question, leave me as a comment. I will try to answer you as much fast as possible. As always, for more information, go to the Ask Communication, www.askcommunication.com. Have a nice evening. Bye.